We will now commence the briefing for Operation Lunar Cry. A large scion, a Marty, has gathered a legion of Aragani and garrisoned in a strategic area. First, a detachment will flank the enemy and strike, creating an opening for blood. After our assault, the detachment will cover all paths of retreat, close in, and eradicate them. The detachment will be composed of remotely controlled ARC soldiers under command of Captain Julius Visconti.
Julius!
Good to see you back in the action.
This is no common fight. It will grant peace to Romeo's soul.
That's right!
We will fight without falter.
Don't even try to hold us back.
Always glad to heed your advice, Gil.
Operation commence. everyone.
Yeah!
can help. I'm sure of it.
Do you feel safe camping this far out?
It is a touch unsettling. We're deep in the Marduk's territory.
Worry not. The Godark soldiers are on autonomous patrol. They'll watch the perimeter.
Thanks, Julius. That makes me feel a little better. They got us this far, after all.
Is something troubling you, Gil?
I'm fine.
Thinking about Romeo, huh?
Yeah, a little. Julius, are the Godark soldiers ready for real battle?
The wireless control is almost complete. I'm currently teaching them strategy and tactics.
Good to know.
How are things in Blood?
Pretty good. The captain's doing a damn fine job.
So, how could I repay you for all you've done?
Wow! You're so brave, Captain! Even I wouldn't dare ask for a full 10 pieces.
Consider it done. I will ensure you have them when the mission is complete.
Wait, seriously?
I believe I've the authority to make that happen.
Julius.
Yeah! We'll smash that Marduk and have ourselves a victory feast!
Orders. Thank you. Right, leave it to me. part of the job. Right, leave it to me. All right, let's do this.
Romeo is finally avenged. I hope he finds peace.
It's done.
We won, but it's still quiet. It always seems quiet without Romeo here.
I know, Nana. I don't think I'll ever grow used to his absence.
That's all of them.
Yes, it is.
Fighting at their side. Now I see why you worked so hard. Julius, I would have accepted no less from you.
The Marduk without your God Arc soldiers. How freaking cool are these things? So freaking cool. Ah, you rock!
Thank you, Nana. I created them for you. I swore I'd never let any of you be hurt, and I mean to keep that oath.
Julius, you should come back. You can continue your research and still serve alongside us in blood. Please. Surely, with all of us working as one, we can...
This is my calling. I must take up this work alone. I leave blood in your care, Captain.
Julius, don't go yet! Will we ever see you again?
Of course.